Gary Busey!
That's a
timer.
Oh, his number 47, he's got 47 hours.
The wild card.
Actual Gary Busey.
That's a very pre-motorcycle accident, Gary Busey.
It is.
Dark times. Uh-oh.
The following audio. He looks a little bit more like that guy that played Hellboy.
I have the power of invisibility.
Rod Perlman?
He's got no fire breath.
Invisible Robot Man?
He might be a robot man.
Complicated matters. God, we're
of an angry coast.
Hey, it's Gary Cole.
However, he may lead you straight to your target.
We're about to get abused so hard.
An odd one, but nothing you've not handled before.
Eliminate Gary.
I love that it's 47 having to take out Gary Busey. Why?
Like
so
good. In the world of Hitman, it is now canon that Gary Busey is like a wild card.
He's invisible and has fire breath,
causing a ruckus.
Killed by Gary.
So all right, funny. Let's get the proper suit going. I think.
All right, which one do you think?
Let's get some silver baller.
Silver baller.
What are we doing? Let's get a sniper.
You gotta smuggle something? Yeah.
Yeah, I'll have a sniper just in case we need one.
Never know what it'll take to bring down Gary Busey.
Definitely want the lockpick.
Gavin knows so much about this game.
He's doing this almost from memory.
Maybe some shit yourself.
Dude, proximity
poison.
Explosive duck?
You can always find a medic poison, though.
All right, we'll bring the duck.
Oh, you have a remote explosion
wait,
duck.
Wait, red duck.
Yeah.
Yeah, clearly. Where'd you get that?
The Buse would be like, oh, what's this duck?
All right, so everyone knows how elusive target works.
How does it work for those who may not know?
Once Busey is down...
Just explain it to us again.
I have to get out alive.
Just let the audience know.
What?
So you have to kill Gary Busey and then escape.
Yeah, and if I don't escape, I've missed it and I can't ever do it again.
Yeah, you only get one shot, one opportunity.
Have you guys noticed that Let's Watch Jack has become a real motherfucker? You should have seen Let's Watch Jack in Mighty No. 9.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Jesus Christ. Good at platforming. Hey, Gavin. Gavin, true or false? If I said, okay, I'm going to take a random example.
Yeah.
If I said we were playing a game, a platforming game,
yeah,
and I told you that Jeff didn't know that if you hold down jump, you jump higher, would you believe that?
I would believe that.
Ryan,
I mean,
would you believe that?
Well, since you're positing the question, yes, clearly I would believe
that. That was the case. Jeff
so
did not know.
So you just tap, like little baby taps every time?
Hit A. Hit X to shoot, A to jump. You don't hold down X to shoot more.
You ever play like Super Mario World or anything?
Fucking Christ. Just, every video game
Master
is fucking
Chief,
different.
You had the same thing.
Master Chief jumps higher when you hold down A?
Well, eliminate Gary Busey.
You can hop with Master Chief. Just hop.
What is he reading? Is he reading a pizza box that looks like a newspaper?
Yes.
How much did they pay the Buse to be in this campaign?
Yeah, I mean, he'll pretty much work for
probably
a stick
a part
of gum
of
at this point.
He probably thinks he's probably a part of public service.
Yeah. They told him they would give... He really thinks that he gained the power of invisibility, what they paid him.
He probably thinks he's actually in the game.
So
well, he is.
A part of his soul is a part
of
the
game. So you want to check the intel and see if we can get some idea of where we should look?
Okay.
Gary Busey, where is this, Italy?
No intel collected.
Sarpinzia.
It's Sapienza. It's a fictional
Sapienza.
Town.
So you can look around and collect
it's based
some...
on the Amalfi Coast towns.
It's pretty.
It looks exactly
there
like...
There it is.
That's not the Buse.
That was
the... And the whole point of these elusive targets is they give you pretty much nothing on them. You just have to find
them. We had pictures to go on last time.
If you did like 6 or 7, then you get something, right?
6 or 7.
The original suit.
Yeah, you get a suit card back.
Oh, yeah, you get... There's 1 at 5, 1 at 10, and 1 at 13.
What do you get at 5?
You get the suit from...
Oh, dude, you can totally dress up like that guy. You can totally dress up like that guy.
Have you done 5 yet, Gavin?
No, I've only...
Kill the girl in the bikini and dress up like her.
Can he do that?
I don't know. But you want to know, don't you?
I do want to know.
All right, let me know if you see anyone who might be the
Pizza looks delicious.
There's some guys in suits.
He did say if we follow Gary Cole, he might lead us to...
I haven't seen Gary Cole either.
Look for the Brady Bunch.
Was there no intel? What do we?
No, there's no intel.
Or
we didn't even get a picture like last time, where it's like,
yeah,
sometimes
I mean,
he's in an attic.
Hell, she fucked Lumberg.
The picture is that he's stood in front of the mansion. Maybe he's in the mansion.
Well, you didn't go to the intel tab.
Yeah,
there's nothing there, Ryan. We went there before.
But there's nothing.
See? No intel collected.
You should really.
Now that we've done
some
it,
intel.
Oh, go back. No. To walk backwards.
All right.
Look to your left at that the window with that yellow awning.
Well, how much is that?
Busy.
Oh,
nope.
I thought that was maybe him. It's whoever Roberto Marcelli is.
He's doing a signing.
Oh, you know what I do? I'll get the sniper, and so I can zoom in on people's faces.
I mean, he's probably going to be in the protected area, right?
Hey, how about in that mansion right there?
All right, this might be a key card, so I might... Yeah.
You can just go through that building behind you.
Oh, yeah, what's in the truck?
In the charcuterie.
What's your language?
Let's go
up to the top floor.
I bet Jack doesn't know what a charcuterie is.
This is my apartment.
That's that is your apartment.
You take a chartreuse.
Yes. So I can use my key.
Hello.
This have you noticed, where I
live. I don't know if you've been playing this game. Every time they add in a new episode, they completely change the game at the same time.
Nice, you got your gun. What do you mean?
Like, it's just a different game. Like, the AI reacts differently to stuff.
They I don't want to walk on your balcony holding up
that
a...
zooms in now.
That's cool.
Yeah.
It's that's not a silent, hell of a sniper.
So. Yeah.
You are, however, visibly armed.
That's true.
Like,
right, let's see.
There you go. You can just hop over this roof.
See, Busey, I think, would be having lunch.
Yeah, maybe there's a Buse on the beach.
On the beach? Buse?
Depends on the country. What was the name of that show? Of abuse on the beach.
What was the name of that show he was in? Was it like Me and Gary or something? It was the MTV show or it was...
Oh, it was Comedy Central, actually. It was
it Comedy Central?
Yeah, it was Being with Busey or something like that.
Yeah.
Where that comedian followed him around.
Yeah, it was
oh,
like...
Oh, shoot that guy into the
it was
water.
Like
come
eight
on.
Episodes.
Do you want me to?
You know you want to.
Dude, that this, would, this is
that
not
would,
a crazy
alarm.
This is not silenced.
It'd be a hugely bad idea.
It would be... All right, this can get us into the mansion, then.
You're also trespassing.
Yeah, you just hop over that. You might... Maybe should stash the gun.
There we go.
Or just drop it on the roof.
All right, let's see if
you might want to get some sort of outfit or costume.
Sure.
Well, you've got a smart suit.
Or sausage, perhaps. At least you could bribe them.
Oh, it's a teddy bear. Oh, chefs.
Oh.
Is that one guy? Is he by himself?
Lunch for the Buse.
Buse? Oh, what's this?
What's that?
Pick up expired spaghetti can of spaghetti sauce. Mm,
gotta love that.
Can you kill him with spaghetti sauce?
I mean, it's
there's something
expired.
About what's that little thing on your minimap? The little icon there.
That's the stairs. Stairs down.
Okay. Oh, I have very limited knowledge of this. Are you gonna kill this
all
guy
right,
with spaghetti sauce?
Whatever you do, turn that back off immediately.
Why?
Because that will get it flagged on YouTube.
What?
The radio?
Oh.
Well, it's not music, though, is it?
It played music when I did this once, and it got flagged.
Oh, all right.
Well, it's like, that guy's gonna do it for you.
Okay.
Oh, damn!
Did you just...
Was that spaghetti sauce?
Did you just marinara that guy to the forehead?
I did.
All right, you've been compromised. If you throw him in here, does it go away?
Yeah.
Okay. You could use
you
his clothes.
You gotta change his outfit. Yeah, yeah.
You can do it while he's in there, though.
Nice.
I'm a chef.
Hey!
It's I'm making the pasta. Spaghetti. There we go.
You got it back. Nice. Yeah, the can is undamaged.
Wait, it's just a dent in it.
And unopened.
Oh, hit somebody with a wooden spoon.
All right, let's...
All right. Even Agent 47 can only do can so much.
Poison.
Because why not? Just poison it, even though it has nothing to do with Gary Busey.
It might. He might eat some spaghetti later.
It's true.
Never know. I'll be...
You're gonna be like so close to killing Gary Busey, and then he's someone's gonna die.
Gary Cole's gonna choke on spaghetti.
Like, what happened?
Oh. Yeah, I'm not seeing the Buse.
Well,
he's might be in this big-ass
I mean,
house.
He's an elusive target. He's not like a convenient target.
He's the lockpick.
Is it a minigame? Good idea, Jeff.
Is it a minigame?
Nah, it's just wait. But if people see you do it, it's a no-no.
Whoa.
Wow. Oh, dude.
Oh, you gotta change into that.
That's amazing. And indiscreet.
Yeah, you look good.
What room are you in?
I'm in the security room, I think. Oh, there's a really cool knife over here, I think.
Amputation knife?
Yep.
Circumcision knife.
We're taking this, boys. Should we circumcise Gary Busey? I'm thinking I'm gonna have more luck with the chef.
Did a Moyle put a hit out on him? Oh,
see, Ryan, you're gonna get.
Huh?
You're gonna get the best of this because you'll know exactly.
Yeah,
it worked out real well for you last time.
Oh.
Wait a minute.
Give him the sauce.
I'm out.
Did you use both sauces?
Give him the circumcision.
Yeah, two.
Oh, dude.
Oh, he's gonna get so circumcised.
Oh, he's gonna get a circumcision right to the nose.
Go on. Nah, he's not coming in.
All right.
He's just not the room that Gary Busey's gonna be in. Let's get out of here.
Oh, he almost just walked off the list. Agent 47, what happened?
Oh, my fucking ankles!
Alright, what is that down there? I feel like I want to be down there.
Really? Because I think I'm in most of the mansion still over that way.
Up there. Yeah.
You want me to go in the main mansion?
There's so much
more.
I mean,
where else would the Buse be? Hello.
Christ.
Apparently they
this
don't
chef
welcome
disguise
chefs.
This only gets me sort of behind the scenes.
Well, I guess you're okay walking around outside.
What's up, dudes?
Hey, what's cooking?
Hey. Yep.
Sorry.
Oh, Gavin.
Are you okay now?
Oh, Gavin.
You
no,
just walk outside?
I mean, depends if they follow me.
They're searching. If they find him.
I didn't know I wasn't allowed to be in there. It's a learning curve, guys. My first day.
About to be recorded by a camera.
Oh, is there a camera here?
It's right above your head.
The camera's right there, Gavin.
Can you knife it? Can you circumcise it?
Did I lose my knife?
Just toss it on the ground?
I think I lost my circumcision.
Oh, damn it.
Is it in there? Did you see my...
Where'd it go?
My knife. All right.
Wow, gave up on it quick, too. Once you become groundskeeper Willie.
There's just no sign of abuse.
You have to look.
Pardon me. With Ryan. I think he's probably in the big mansion.
All right, should we go in and go upstairs?
You're going to have to find a new disguise. Or just go in the window.
Is there a pipe on the outside?
You've been recorded by a security camera.
Well, going to have to destroy that evidence.
If I want silent assassin. All right, let's try going.
Oh, there she is.
Miss Gary Busey.
Oh.
An ideal room to be in.
Play them a sonata.
Ooh, that's kitchen-esque.
Downstairs. I mean, I think I would keep Gary Busey in the basement, probably.
Oh my god, are you kidding? I'd keep him in a double basement.
That's a sweet car.
Garage?
Can you drive cars in this game?
Oops!
No.
Oh, what was that? What? It was like a switch you could hit.
Yeah,
it's probably to knock out one of the guards.
Just waterboards everybody in the room.
Pardon me. No, this is fine. This is fine.
Is it? You schmuck.
Damn it! Alright, let's try this room. I just want to get upstairs. Oh, someone's running. Where are they running from?
Or two.
Are they running to me?
I don't know.
Can I hide in the hin here?
Oh, he's coming in the bathroom, isn't he? Oh, no.
Nah. God, it's dark.
You should kill Busey on the toilet.
I mean, we all kind of expect that that's how it's going to happen, right? Huh? You've got to get a maid or some kind of janitor.
Oh, shit.
And back out the base.
Man, you were right there next to the stairs upstairs, too.
Yeah.
You saw them and you said, that's where I want to go, so I'm going to leave.
No, there was a guy who was alerted running up the stairs, so I didn't.
We'll trick him in there and then pop him in the face.
Yeah. Oh, well.
Give him the old tricky poppy.
Still one chance at the abuse.
The old TP. Tricky puppy.
It's funny you should say that, because you can actually use TP to pull off a TP.
Ah, there you go.
Was there anything in the video, the intro video, that would suggest where he is?
Nah, he was around this mansion.
I mean, I swear there was something last time. When we had the first elusive target, there was actually clues.
Did someone follow me just then?
Wow, this is like a abuse room. Maybe that's him.
Nope.
All right.
Is that a vacuum?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can turn it on to maybe alert one of these guards. Oh, dear.
Oh, Gavin.
Good up here.
Can you get in that boat?
Sail away.
Now, have you done any elusive targets since we did the stream?
Yeah, I did the last week.
How was it?
I did it. So there's a third floor to this place. Don't see the stairs apart from the ones in there. All right, let's do this.
What if one of the guys from down the hall comes?
A woman to your right, to your right, to your right.
Oh, shit. No. Dead.
Yeah, that one.
Oh!
Nope. Crime noticed.
Are you nuts?
Shit.
Oh, Gavin. You better beat it. You're compromised.
What are you
doing, man?
He's looking for abuse. There's
you need the top
strip. Floor.
You're hunted.
Not good.
The fourth, fifth floor.
Not good.
You're doing okay.
This is the roof. Attic. That would be another good place to keep the abuse.
Yeah.
It's true. Oh, this is where they keep Caesar.
And, like, Bart's twin.
Explosive flask.
Good Bart.
Oh, dump that down there. All right.
Oh, no.
Whoa! That was awesome.
Oh, well, now they're pissed off.
Yeah, you think?
Combat.
Are they actually going to come up here?
There's a guy down there who's like, that could only have come from the secret propane access point in the attic.
Oh, shit, there's dudes up there.
All right, just pop them both.
You know those dudes are jacking each other off, right?
Caruso's out. There's one. Oh, nice double header. If ever there were two guys that no one would miss.
It's the two handjob guys in the attic.
Jacking off.
Oh, excrement. Is there a guy in here?
He's gone, he's gone!
Just that guy.
Freddie Mercury?
Oh! He's killed Queen!
You're out of body dump space.
Alright.
Well, you only hid the naked one?
Yeah.
Alright.
Well, you don't want to be like a crime, not a sex crime. this dude right there.
Alright, I need to get out of the mansion.
No, he's,
I
it's okay. He's
Yeah, mansion is a bad idea.
I don't think he's anywhere near this mansion.
Where else would he be?
Well, they wander around, right?
So probably on a fucking like a jetpack or something. Like he's Gary Busey, man. Who knows what he'd do?
Oh, what if he really is invisible?
Oh, dude, you can computer.
I computed.
Ooh.
Good job. Now they cannot keep any recordings of you.
All right, I'm super out of here. Well, it might be hard to get out with this disguise.
You just finally got the disguise that will let you go anywhere.
That shirt's
nah,
a little
but
bit tight.
Some of the
what's up, dudes?
Some of the guards will recognize that I'm not one of them.
You should go down that hallway to the left.
This one?
No, back. No, back. Jesus Christ, take a right. Take a right. There you go. Then go that way.
Sup, Ted?
It's my first day.
How about that football game?
This is where you unsuccessfully attempted to vacuum somebody.
Throw over. Oh no, she fell.
I mean, all right.
Oh, I was kidding, but.
Nuns are killed.
Never kid.
See what happens when you joke, Jeff. People die.
He's walking.
Just bonk your head.
She's dead down there, dude.
Yep. No one cares. She's the help.
Jeez. Did it fall right behind?
Oh! I just ran over a body.
Straight out the door.
That's a window.
It's a window. All right, what was that? How did I get in here?
You right through right, from yeah, down, where, you're, down that's
there,
the kitchen to
down
your
there
left.
To the left.
Or you can just go straight out that way.
Yeah,
out
go around
the
there.
Because that's the safest. Just act like you
so
belong.
So you jumped out over there to the left.
Yeah, your rifle is up there.
Make it!
Yeah.
Nice. Probably could have just pocket snatched the card from that guy, right?
Yes. All right, where's
that's what I was going for. Pocket snatch.
Pocket snatch.
Pocket snatch.
That it's sounds like a sex toy.
Yeah.
So none of that was... Oh!
Was that Gary Cole?
That might be the Colster. He's got bodyguards. That's a good point. We should have been looking for bodyguards.
Oh, that is 100% Gary Cole.
Good day.
Yeah.
Just follow him forever. Too bad you
I
don't have
think
that.
Gary Cole has bodyguards.
Dude, I would if I was in Sapienza.
It's a real shithole. Did you hear a maid got killed just the other day?
I heard she slipped.
Heard a couple of dudes jacked each other off to death.
Those bodyguards are pretty shitty that dude in the hat is walking right behind Gary Cole.
He like, could be shanked.
Don't worry, Mr. Cole, you're fine.
Nah, they know he's just after ice cream. Oh, you know what? I could poison some drinks here.
You want
to
kill
Gary
Cole?
He's trying to pick his favorite ice cream.
I can make him shit himself and then be Gary Cole.
Unlikely.
Hmm.
Oh, God, can you be Gary Cole?
Oh, sweet. Stealing the tip.
Well, they only left 75 cents, so... I guess in Europe, though, coins can be dollars.
It's true.
In Europe, they could be dollars.
Right? Yeah.
So Gary Cole really wanted to go look at the menu for ice cream.
Yeah.
That's it.
Well, you know, when you actually eat it, then you have to deal with the calories.
It's true.
Well, that was basically a terrorist attack on that mansion, and the guards haven't even noticed.
I hope Gary Cole goes in that mansion. You gotta go back.
Yeah.
That'd be awesome.
Well, you're dressed for it now.
He's like, all right, let's go back in the mansion where Busey obviously is.
It's not very interesting following him around, but I feel like that he will lead us to Busey.
What? I mean, that was sort of heavily implied, right? That yeah. Gary, oh, okay, we're just going to sit here a while.
Okay, yeah, so you sit on the other side.
Have a seat.
Sit on the other side.
Maybe you can hear some stuff.
Oh,
don't
I
vault.
Vaulted over. That would be suspicious. I'm just a man.
You get your rifle.
Just take him out.
You can just go right back up on that balcony. That's where your house is.
It's true.
You want to shoot Gary Cole in the face?
Oh, well, you're going to have to kill that guy. But he's outside in his underwear. He deserves it.
Oh, Gary Cole's about to go look at maybe an ice cream menu?
Yeah, that'd be my guess.
Oh, dude, what's in this room? Oh, don't have the key.
Dude, I hope to God he goes and looks at the ice cream.
Do you think that's all his
I mean,
passes?
Sooner or later, the abuse has to show.
That's all he does. His guards are like, this guy's lost his goddamn mind.
Maybe you have to buy Gary Cole an ice cream.
Do you think they get up and they bet, and they're like every day, they're like, do you think today's the day he pulls the trigger and gets ice cream?
Keep walking. Okay, we're going somewhere new.
I keep on walking.
Oh, we're going for a little look.
Hell yeah.
Maybe Gary Busey is working at the ice cream.
Can you buy ice cream? You got 3 coins.
You just steal more money.
Robbing the place blind. Don't have poison. I wish I brought my poison.
Well, you poisoned the spaghetti.
Why do you want to just randomly poison a glass in an ice cream shop?
I can poison Gary Cole and chase him to a bathroom.
Why?
I hope he goes downstairs and sits down.
Here's my thinking, right?
Yeah.
He might have a phone on him that calls Busey.
Well, can you distract the guards and pickpocket him?
Is that a thing in the game?
What?
That they have phones that you can call people?
Oh, that guy's losing his goddamn mind.
Yeah.
Yeah, Paris had a phone, but...
There's actually
Michael
a phone
Jackson's kid?
In this level.
Yeah.
Is that real?
Uh-huh.
Call it was, blanket.
There's one of the ways you could kill the lady target.
Yeah.
She has a name, Ryan.
I don't remember what it was, so
maybe
she's
I
the
should
lady
be
target.
One of his bodyguards.
Sure.
Or maybe I could kill this bloke.
Sure.
Woman coming down the stairs.
Bung him in that bin.
Or you could be that lady.
And seduce him.
There you go. Blow him to get his
Mr.
phone.
Hello, Mr. Busey.
Hello, Gary Cole.
Take good care of the VIPs.
Ah, he's on the stairs. I'll mess that up.
I wonder what Gary Cole's up to.
Yeah, he just got finished having a nice meeting with Buse.
Oh, they're going somewhere else.
Come back to the bench.
Well, let's look at the fountain.
It's like, if only I had a coin I could throw into this fountain here.
Blink. That wish is for you, Gary Cole. Oops!
Pick that up. I was donating to a fountain.
Gary Cole doesn't like litter.
He was in Pineapple Express.
Bounce one off his forehead.
All right, Gary Cole's leading us nowhere.
Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you, go back up there, get your rifle. Pop Gary Cole.
All right. You want me to lose. All right, we'll pop Gary Cole.
So silly.
You know what? First, I'm going to take out this bloke upstairs because he's still looking over the balcony.
He really should die.
That'll teach him.
Oh, you know what? I can just ring his doorbell.
That'll even get him inside. Bing, bing.
Hey, asshole. It's your murder. You hit him with a duck.
Wait until you see the light go out in the peephole.
Is that how it works?
Like in Memento?
That's not how that works at all.
Let's go.
Oh!
Wait, who noticed the crime? Did he?
Oh,
I think
he
noticed his own death.
Yeah.
There was a gun, and then there was nothing.
Door's still open, by the way.
Kitchen assistant. Oh, I've already bit. Oh.
Yep.
So my gun...
You've declared war on cooks.
...is here.
Can you get it back up there? Surely.
Yeah.
There we go.
Nothing suspicious about that.
So what? Okay, where am I gonna go when I've popped Gary Cole and inevitably got them chasing me up here?
Anywhere, man. You think they'll be able to catch you?
Hide in plain sight.
So I have to run up like 3 flights of
stairs. That's him going down the stairs.
Yeah, you
there.
Pop him in this disguise.
Is that Busey down there?
You're compromised. No. He's
wearing
a
crotch
suit.
Though.
Okay.
You pop him from up here, run back in, disguise yourself as a chef, and then go blend in and cook
they'll
some
see
spaghetti.
See the naked chef.
Whip up a batch
a naked
of murder.
Chef?
Not Jamie Oliver. All right, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to...
Bathtub.
I'm going to bung him a bullet there, and I'm going to run out of this apartment into my apartment, and I live there, so that's fine.
It's true.
Whenever we'll check the...
No, sir, I am a meat popsicle.
At least let him go back to the menu, which is clearly his happy place.
A little high.
That guy looks like a... Judo.
Waiter?
She looks like a barrel.
It's a Catwoman from the end of Dark Knight.
Anne Hathaway?
Yeah.
What's well, Master of Disguise?
Lex Luthor.
Everybody but Gary Cole.
Gary Busey.
Gary Busey.
Gary Busey.
I mean, I know Gary
Cole. We
Cole's
know where
there.
Gary Cole is.
Oh. Wait.
No, we don't because he moved. Because Gavin waited too long.
He's heading up the stairs again.
That's not Gary Busey, right?
No. Gary Busey's wearing blonde. A dark suit.
All right. I thought he was wearing a white suit.
You ready for this?
Oh, God. We're going to kill Gary Cole.
Oh!
Ooh.
I should be doing it diagonally.
He's going to look at the menu. Let him look at the
menu. Stand still.
Or
the menu will be
he's walking past it.
Strawberry flavor.
Now he's finally.
I'm sorry, Gary.
Oh, he's gonna look at you dead in the face.
Can you get? Oh, can poor you get Gary a guard Cole. Too?
See if I can get a twofer.
Oh no, Gary Cole.
Who heard that?
Everybody. It was unsilenced.
Sounds like a car backfiring. It was a Peugeot. Persian.
Did you shut the door behind you?
Can I stash this in a bin?
You can put it back where you got it.
Conceal item. He's put it.
Boop. There you go.
There you go. Apparently that trash can is also a TARDIS.
Alright, so
poor you Gary really should Cole. Change outfits though, because you're compromised.
I'm compromised by the guy that I locked in the bin.
Yeah.
I don't think anyone's looking for this.
You should go try to see what the commotion is down there. See if people are upset that Gary. Oh, someone's walking up the stairs.
Hell of a fall.
Oh, sweet.
Nice.
A convenient pole.
Oh, they just found the
found
naked
the chef.
Whee!
Busey?
Busey's gonna be down here somewhere.
Busey's gotta be down here.
He's gonna be somewhere real sad about
Gary
Cole.
Let me check the boats. See if he's over by the boats, maybe?
See, maybe
is
I should.
Is that him right there in front of us?
What?
Crazy guy with the fucking Hawaiian shirt on?
No. He's not wearing a Hawaiian
shirt. Hey, what I'm the performer guy?
He's drinking.
Okay.
He's wearing that. So what I could do if I had poison is poison the performer.
Just for
do you know
fun,
what any rat
or?
Poison is in this game?
Yeah, in the kitchen.
Oh. Oh, the Buse!
Oh, there he is.
There's the Buse.
He is on the beach.
The Buse is loose.
Buse on the beach.
All right. Well, what can we do, so?
Go get your sniper rifle.
Shall I just pop him?
But no, ducky him. You got that ducky
got
still?
Ducky.
Yeah, you do.
Find a way ducky to the deploy the duck.
You ever,
so to,
hi, Gary
can
Busey.
You do like an Assassin's Creed, just like stab him as you walk by him?
Well, I mean, the bodyguards will definitely do me in.
You gotta wait for him to stop moving. He's gonna stop at
they
some
might
point.
Thank you.
And then I just ducky the. Is this gonna?
How does that even work? I don't
I'm
know.
Not visibly armed when I have this, so it's just a duck. It's just a red duck.
It is just a red duck.
I'm just getting this for my niece.
Wait until he stops. Just lob the ducky at him.
He's checking out the anchor.
He probably think that's hilarious, actually. I'm invisible, and this guy just lobbed a duck near where I was.
Yeah, didn't even know I was there.
Well, he didn't stop very long.
Just drop it right there. Okay. Just drop it. Whoop. Oh,
did I just lag?
Yeah. Strangely. Right,
let's see if I can place the duck.
How many ducks do you have? What if he turns right instead of left?
What if I do...
Can you pick it up again after you drop it?
What if I do that?
Duck. Yes, you can. Hmm. All right.
Oh, no.
No!
That's my duck! No!
Stop playing with the duck!
Go! Busey's right
by. Do it now!
Oh! You did it!
Locate exit.
He's dead.
Well, that was shockingly easy.
Run. Well, you don't run fast.
I like that you managed to kill both of the targets in this game and not watch either of them die.
I watched this split second.
Wait, was Gary Cole even a target? I thought we just killed him
for
fun.
No, we just killed him for fun, but still, we didn't see it. We just fired and immediately ran, didn't look to see what happened. And then Gary Busey, you set down a duck, a guy picked it up, and he turned and blew it up and ran.
That's, you know, it's the mark of a good assassin.
It's cool guys don't look at explosions.
Cool guys don't look at eliminated targets.
I mean, if you saw it happen, you had something to do with it.
Icon over there on the right.
All right.
No one seems to give a shit that you were open carrying, I guess.
Well, you're
a guard.
Out on the street?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like Texas.
Oh, okay.
Actually,
you did it, Gavin.
I did it.
Sarpentia's in Texas. All right. Just for funsies. Sarpentia.
You know, Ryan, there's a challenge to do it, Silent Assassin.
Silent assassin?
Yeah.
So without killing anybody.
Without killing anyone except the Buse.
Seems possible.
And also, I'm assuming not being seen, right?
Well, we know where to start looking for the Buse now.
Yeah,
then.
He's downstairs.
Yeah. I mean, you could pick him up from a rooftop. Although, I guess you need to hide the body, too. Ah, I killed 8 non-targets.
Wow.
What was your score? Total score, 0. All right, but you eliminated him.
Yep.
God, these barbecue burps are killing me.
They like, taste good, though. Today.
They're good, but they burn. I'm getting heartburn from the sauce.
No! What am
Why
I
are you
doing?
Screaming? No, you're fine.
Because that's what he does.
No, it's just way ahead of the ball.
Yeah.
Wait on what he does. I never get this far.
Just stop.
No, you
moving.
Scream no when you're still alive. That's what you do.
Why would I scream no if I'm dead? There's
because
nothing to
died?
Fear. I'm fearless at that point.